All right, I basically have no business being here right now because my apartment is in tatters. My cat is sitting on, according to G's, bathroom floor while they're spraying my apartment with chemicals. We're here at the Mr. Brainwash, so let's go check it out. This is my second Mr. Brainwash, and I think, Jeff, is this your second Mr. Brainwash?
Oh, I've been, like, sitting
much time. He did more to me. There's the car. I remember that one from New York. There's the poster. It's Mr. Brainwash. Mr. Terry, Mr. Brainwash. Beverly Hills. We're shooting in 4K today. Isn't that nice? Let's go check it out. Thank you. Appreciate that.
You wouldn't mind waiting just 3 seconds. I really appreciate it.
Oh, there's more.
The horse?
Mom's doing everything.
Selfie station. Oh my god.
I thought that was amazing. What did you think?
Awesome. Mind-blowing.
It was really like... And I couldn't tell you guys this before, but when we got to the door, Jeff had bought a ticket. I hadn't bought a ticket. And you have to scan a code to buy a ticket. And when you scan the code, there's a box for a coupon code. So I asked the guy, do you have a coupon code? And he gave me a code, and it comped me a ticket. So I didn't even have to pay, which I'm very grateful for. So that was really wonderful. 5 stars all day. You?
5 stars.
5 stars all day. We'll see
you
guys next time. Yeah. I wish Terry had been hanging out in there like he did at some of the other ones. I know that we both have separate selfies with Terry from previous installations. All right. See you next time. Thanks, guys. Bye.